Apple break lowered this under 20 and it's still going on. This is getting fucked. 80.1 meters. Dead zones are not working anymore. Help. 139
decibels. Lachlan, I think your pedals are gone. Explosion at
that distance. The wind velocity would be 2,400 meters per second, or over 5,300 miles per hour.
Like they're done.
That's what we're talking about. So once again, we kind of took things to the extreme there. But keep in mind,
good day, sir. Fuck, you're quiet.
We had it come in at crazy speed. I mean, and
you're really quiet.
Objects, but still. And yet,
how about now?
That's better.
But the destruction would have been colossal. It would have been, utterly devastating. And you can scale this thing down. Oh, this is from the Imperial College in London, by the way. I knew I was missing that. And that's not a very big one.
Map on the road to 90.
I'm stuck in the mid 9th to race pace. Far out.
That's
No!
Yeah, I hate that.
Like, I know I can go faster, but I just keep making the dumbest mistakes in the next. Story of
yeah, I'm sorry.
I know I can go faster, but that was fucking saying no.
Shit. Sorry about
that. That's fine, you go through.
Grip, you motherfucker.
Mother ducker.
Royally screwed for this race.
Don't worry.
So what are you gonna buy a car?
Fucking pedals. Why are they shit? They go fine until race day, I swear to fucking god.
Lachlan, when are you buying a car?
I was planning on it in the next month or so.
Not too bad.
I'll see you guys in briefing.
Fuck this.
Don't tell me we need to pull out of Imola.
No, in AC. See, it seems fine. It fucks up the motion
really?
In AC.
Well, that'd be software then.
Well. Fuck, I haven't driven ACC since I started the fuck up today, so I don't know. But if I give them a clean room, like normal, I might just have to clean them every week.
You should clean them now.
Now?
Yeah.
Like 2 hours.
Really?
Yeah, so you gotta open it up and all that shit.
Or you could try and find some compressed air, or like air in a can, and just try and spray down there after chop it off.
The Logitech doesn't even have any dead zones itself, it's just sensitivity accelerator.
Fuck.
What's the sensitivity actually do?
Wrong session?
In what?
In the X.
Ah.
So you were right about top 5. You have to get back.
Yeah, I knew I was on C8s. I can go faster, can't.
I'm gonna run dead zone at 60 and I'll follow you if that fucking helps.
You're screwed.
I've ran it like this before until I cleaned it. But I don't know why it's fucking up so much now, when it was okay yesterday.
How same do you not have any muscle memory for the carbon? Or like for the brake then?
Yeah.
All of your muscle memory.
Well, that's another reason for why my time's like midnight.
Can someone go board me for a little bit to see if I can ping around the circuit? My ping's at like 37 right now, so I should be okay.
Thank you.
Everest decided that this is the briefing room. Yeah. I'm through this somehow. I'll take it.
Ah, all this practice is going down the drain. Dog shit pace. Fuck these pedals.
Just go play OC.
Brakes are coming on a 20% dead zone, I love it.
Suzanne is gonna enjoy listening to this whole race.
Usually it's me listening to him complain about the set of the car and all that.
Oh, what is that now?
Study the lap that I did for you, huh? Mate.
You were moved to briefing by Richards.
Good night.
Good day, gentlemen.
No.
Hello.
I know.
Hello, gamers.
Alrighty, everyone. Hi.
Jesus.
Whoa.
I don't know, but I'm getting it non-stop.
Echo. Oh, there's all sorts of weird shit going on here. Can everyone hear me okay? I'm not cutting in and out for you guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking you guys are. That's
Agreed.
Yeah, whoever that was, I'm getting a bad ending.
Whoa, Robo.
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Are we good now?
I think we're good.
Chick. Whoa.
Much better.
Yeah, there's a couple that, like, whenever they spoke, it was broken up. I was like, what the fuck? So, for everyone paying attention, today's same shiz as usual, 20-minute quali, 4 laps, then 44 laps, reverse top 10. Few things to be careful of. When you're using the pit entry into turn one, you have to make sure that it is no one is exiting the pits. Anyone exiting the pits has the right of way. In saying that, if you exit the pit, you can't dive across straight to the inside of the corner if there are cars there. You still have to leave room.
One thing on that, they have right of way during the race. During qualifying, however, it's the other way around. But the person on the track has right of way.
Yes. And also, if you're on an out lap, try to give room to anyone that is like this on a hot lap. Common sense sort of thing. Also, using the exit of pit lane to enter turn one is allowed only by 2 tyres. It will be at the discretion of the race directors. If they see it happen multiple times, they will offer you a drive through. There's an issue with the entry to pit lane.
They won't offer it. They'll issue it.
Well, yeah, that'll issue it.
What's the alternative?
The alternative, thank you. They're like, how about I give you a lift and a bit of a tap on the brake? Will that do?
If I see anyone doing it, first time, we'll just ask them to do all that. If it happened multiple times, that's when you'll get a drive through. Just to clear that up.
Yeah, it won't be a one-off thing. And pit entry, there's an issue with pit entry. The speed limiter doesn't kick in before the pit line. So if you haven't practiced your pit entry, be careful. Make sure you're sitting at under 80Ks as you come in. I think Fries knows exactly where the line is. And he was posting photos, I think.
Yeah. So basically that sign on the right, I believe, that says 80, is that where it's got to be 80?
Yes.
Yeah, so that's where it'll pick you up.
There is an image in general chat for anyone who hasn't seen it.
Yeah, sweet. Thank you. Other than that, anything any of the other guys need to add?
I'm good. Enjoy the run. Take it easy.
Alrighty, we'll kick over to Quali in a moment. Move off to whatever channels you want to move to. Nothing specific, but try and don't go into the Super 2 channels. Because you won't hear the race directors talking to you.
They will.
Oh, did you set it up for it?
Set it up so they can, yeah.
Oh, awesome. Go nuts then. Go wherever the hell you want.
Cheers, guys.
Good luck, have fun.
You joined Kangaroo Valley Racing.
Copy that. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing. Of race trim laps, I should be like comfy with like my quali braking and all that. So, actually, I'll be braking too early. Thank you.
had no, no jumps with my internet. I just saw if anything would have been so. Yeah. Because I just saw my internet, like... Yeah, I just saw my car,
you go ahead,
like...
That's not really a drama, it's only because we've got to have a box in front of us. Stop. Ready for it?
Yeah. Gee, I'm consistent at 300. It'll drop down soon. Yeah, there we go. Thanks, man. Yeah, Nick was just jumping in front of me. I'm having fucking internet issues again, I swear to God. Why the fuck me? Every fucking time I try to do racing, you know, I have internet issues.
That please him.
Yes, it's pole position.
Yes. I think Nichols is just jumping around for me. So much consistency. So for one, it's not my issue.
Car 706, Matt Munro, please abort your left on track 1, turn 1. Fucking traffic. Caution on the main straight. Caution on the main straight. Main straight clear. Ferguson, please abort your lap. Cut turn one. As well as Matt Munro again, please also abort your lap. Thank you. Nichols, please abort your lap. You've been caught cutting in turn one. Nichols, please abort your lap. You've been caught cutting again in turn one. Van Wingard, please abort your lap. You've been caught cutting in turn one.
try P5 as best I can get. I lost about 0.2 in the last corner though, so I probably could have gotten close to Munro, but still I'm happy with that time. I'm happy.
Yeah. I know. Be the new top 5, I reckon. Without Thornton, of course.
Thornton. Well, I say, some of you blokes look like you're trying to scandy flick it into the one with how hard you're trying to flick it in. Fuck no. Clear, clear. Oh, I can hear you,
Rude. Just hoping I can stay out of trouble. I hope my internet doesn't spike.
What are you putting on the stop?
About 40 litres.
40, I thought 37.
Can one of you blokes down the Super 2 area give me your radio check? Make sure it's working.
Yeah, I could go to 37, but I don't want to risk it.
Nah.
Thank you.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, 37 will do it. Give you plus one lap.
I'm gonna go 38 or 39.
Yeah, I'll go 38. I love how you adjusted. I didn't adjust my wing at all.
I'll put it on 8 for the fall.
Yeah. Oh man.
I'm gonna go.
Keep your fluids up, man.
Copy.
Fellas, take it easy on the first lap, especially the newer guys who haven't raced these cars before. They're been hard to drive when you've got cold tyres. Go ahead, Secluna, and multiple people talking to me at once. Go on, gotcha.
Systems are go, and the birds are go. Let's get it. Loosey goosey. Your voice is husky and I love you.
My voice is husky.
So I'm insane. Your voice is nice.
Oh,
and
that sounds
lovely.
That's
then you're Ricardo. Yeah. Anyway, 10 seconds. Lights on. Good luck.
Caution turn 3. Warning to Ciclone, you said we've experienced a bit of lag again, so be wary around other drivers. Coming up behind you, huh? Just watch out, some light lags like. I don't want to go for a dive.
No, I'm asking, I'm asking.
Coffee. Cheers. I'll catch one right for you.
gonna fucking happen. Did I jump into you?
Yeah. It's the clone that you are still lagging a lot. I believe that incident may have been caused by that. I don't know, but it's not my fault. So if it happens again or something else like that, I might have to ask him to quit the race for tonight. Turn three.
Yeah, we got that on watch tomorrow. Thanks. Caution, turn three. Caution, turn three.
Too bad, Randy.
Caution, turn five. caution, turn three. Caution, turn four, turn four.
Caution, turn three. Nichols, I don't need a running commentary on what happened in your race, please. Don't you be a smart ass in this image.
Copy. Caution, then recall. Thank you. Caution.
10-4.
Caution, 10-4.
Simmons, at this point everyone is between last place. and a half warning for track limits in turn one. Turn three. Close to fifth now. Hopefully I've got no fucking issues towards the end. I'm out. Yeah, sorry man.
It was always gonna happen.
Must be a fucking server issue, because I don't know why. Maybe Thornton's bottlenecking my connection or some shit like that. Trying to sabotage me or some shit. general warning to those in the back of the pack to be aware of your flags. Just be more aware of when they're coming up. Think better places to actually let the leaders by, please. Nichols? bridge. Please adhere to blue flags. Thank you. Seaman, can you adhere to blue flags, please? These two are flying. Thank you. I think it's gone through the roof. I've got no one around me, so that's good. Hughes, please be mindful of blue flag. Thank you.
You joined Yeetle Racing.
That's okay. What's up? Cheers, you two.
You joined 2020 Milwaukee Learning Plan.
Oh, it's alright, man. It was very close. I knew I was pushing you right to the edge. Yeah, it's alright, man. It was pretty interesting.
G'day, Hom.
Thanks, man. Let's try it.
How you been, man? Yeah, I got nickels. I was happy. Yeah, bit of a push, but good run. I'll be back.
You joined Kangaroo Valley Racing.
Cyclona. You there, mate? I'm in your channel.
Okay,
you should be. To me over. Should be.
He took me out with his ping.
Yes, I know.
The Wi-Fi's not good in Kangaroo Valley, apparently. I don't know if he's on Wi-Fi. Or if he's kicking it. Sorry, I'm just with my just getting some more data.
Get more data.
Yeah, I'm getting more data for my 1335.
Making that rash decision.
Yeah.
Yeah, look. Oh, what's your credit card number? look. I'm probably... You know what I'm here. I'm probably going to ask you to maybe send this next one out. I've noticed your ping's probably the only one out of everyone that's in the three-digit range. So... And, yeah. I've seen one incident that was caused by your lag. And I've heard of a few others, including... It's one of them, I think. So, yeah. I apologise.
Maybe I'm getting doxxed by Dave. I don't know what the fuck's going on my internet, man.
But, I don't know either, but...
Yeah. I can switch to I can switch to mobile data. I'll probably go to the back of the grid, but... Yeah.
If you can get that sorted before the next race, then do it, but...
Yeah.
It probably might not be a bad idea to start from the back, just in case. Does get the lag again on the grid, so yeah. See how you go. If it gets too bad, I might have to ask you to quit. Yeah. I hate having to do it.
I know, it's fucking shit. But I know.
Well, considering you finished fifth, that's still a fair bit of points. So
I know. Anyway. And even Dave's getting in my ear saying like, fix your internet for race two. I just tell them I'm going on mobile data.
Dave's Dave.
On.
Anyway,
there you go. Cheers, Green. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna quit the server.
Not sure. Wait one. And it'll probably happen this race. Unfortunately, there's nothing we can do about it. Just can't change pit box now, so. Richards, come over here a sec. Come up here.
I wonder if I go back in, will I still be in the same spot? Probably not.
Well, you might double up on someone. You might have to start the pit lane.
Yep, cannot join the server, no available.
What?
That's what it says. Oh, it's because my name is in the server already.
What?
Oh, it's probably because I disconnected. I was, oh, I lost connection. Oh, here we go. It's fixed it. Oh, you almost lights out now. Quick drive. Yeah, I'll start from the pit lane. Yeah, I'll just quit the server inside Connor's car. So I'll join. Yeah. So, session is closed. Position. Fuck! Lost 4 minutes in the car, so.
Caution turn one. Again.
I'll be like a lap.
Caution turn 6.
Yes, we got that copy, thanks. no issues so far, and my ping is stable. Might have to just run mobile now for the rest of the season. Staying in the nines.
Thank you.
So you're pitting
really? I went left down.
Thank you.
the warning for track limits as well. See that? Anytime I get near a car. What the fuck? And my ping's at 46. I'm getting doxxed. 100%. I'm getting doxxed. That's a 1 minute aim. Fuck me, I could have been right at the top. Actually so close to the top 10 right now.
still haven't got a lap down yet either.
Thank you.
Crossover move. Man, I'm sitting here left right now with love 10, but I don't think I'm gonna get it.
I'm getting doxed because there's no fucking way others like at 15 point the whole race yet half the class are still jumping all over the screen.
If that's not shit, put it on the next one. Yeah, I'm like
hackable. And how do I fix that? Yeah, it's Wi-Fi. Well, mobile now, but yeah.
Or anyway, fix it. Is just get a fucking 30-meter one. Because Barbsy was on Wi-Fi as well, and he was doing the same thing.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go for a piss. We're back. I'll be back.